Hey. Do it.
Welcome to Potomac Attire. I am Bannon, proprietor and city council member. I carry discriminating attire for discriminating customers. Between you and me, keeping out the riffraff is good for business. Dr. Lee, Chief Harkness, and I are all on the council. We meet every Monday morning. I can be very influential, if you know what I mean. Far more than Seagrave Holmes. So you've met him, eh? Well, he wants to replace me on the council. Now, I can't have that. No siree. He's a shady character, I just can't prove it. If someone were to find something incriminating in his room, well, let's just say I would be very appreciative. Come back soon.
Thanks, Cindy.
Take a nap.
I'm looking for trouble.
It's locked for a reason.
Have you seen any?
Don't get any ideas.
Welcome to Potomac Attire. I think I've seen you in here before. When you're ready to buy, just let me know. Really? I mean, I'm shocked. Shocked, I tell you. Tell Danvers about that letter right away. That will squash any hope he has of replacing me on the council. Don't tell her I asked you to find it, though. That would backfire in a nasty way. Come back soon.
Hello. If you see anything suspicious, be sure to tell the security. Maybe you don't know who you're talking to. I'm Commander Danvers, Assistant Chief of Security. Yeah, well, I don't have time for newbies like you. You got something on your mind? Spill it. This is bad. Seagrave Holmes was angling for a seat on the council. He can forget about that now. Once the market vendors get wind of his past, they'll never trust him. Too bad. Duty calls.
Don't mind me. I'm just taking up space here.
I heard that Danvers found a letter from Slavers in Seagrave's room. That will teach that bastard to mess with me. I think you've earned a permanent discount here. Come back soon.